the TN328 compatible toner test was performed from August 2, 2022 to August 8, 2022. The purpose of the test is to check the quality and performance of TN328 compatible toners. The sample is 28,000 copies. Konica Minolta Bizhub C250i color copier, with a starting count of 77,536 pages, was used for the toner test. Before the test, the copier was checked, and the maintenance was performed. No parts or consumables were qualified for replacement prior to testing. The test will be performed under standard conditions, where the temperature is around 26 degrees Celsius, and the humidity is 47%. The copier is equipped with a set of original TN328 toners. We start the test by making 100 copies from specially prepared test sheets with 5% toner coverage. 100 copies has been made with the original toners. Then, test prints and demo prints has been made and saved for comparison with copies, which will be made after 28,000 copies. When these first 100 control printouts are completed, the original toners are removed from the copier, and we install compatibile toners in their place. The compatibile toners were delivered in safe, correctly labeled cardboard boxes. All toners come with a dedicated toner chip. The orange protective tape must be removed before installing the toner. Each toner has additional replacement instructions inside the box. All toners fit perfectly in the designated places. A new empty waste toner bottle weighs 383 grams. It will be weighed at the end of the test as well. The test was performed in batches of 1000 A4 full colors copies. About 30% of the test is two-sided duplex copying. The rest of the material is one-sided full color copying. The copier made 28,000 full color A4 copies. The total count shows 105,600 copies. Let me remind you that the starting count was approximately 77,600 copies. The color's intensity and the contrast on the control prints are perfect. The toner is fixed on the sheet very well, and there is no background on the paper. The colors are superimposed evenly, and there is no image repetition. The test was performed on Xerox Performer 80 grains paper. The waste toner container weighs 834 grams. It means that it contains only 451 grams of used toner. Cyan, magnet, yellow and black imaging drum status check. None of the imaging units showed the presence of an excessive amount of toners. The charge rollers are clean and require neither replacement nor cleaning. There is no dust on the housings, and the surfaces of the photosensitive rollers are clean in the working area. The charging sections did not require any cleaning during THE test, which proves no toner dusting. No image quality issues were noted during the test. Conditions of developing units in all colors were checked. The minimum dustiness on the housings is normal and does not require shortening the maintenance intervals. The magnetic brush is positioning correctly, and there are no empty spaces on the magnetic roller. The toners do not spill out of the modules, and the drive gears are clean. There were no problems with the toner dispensing during the test. The machine inside is not covered with dust or with toner. The copier looks perfectly. After 28,000 copies are made, the copier does not require the toner's replacement. There is still a lot left. The transfer belt has no defects. The transfer belt cleaning unit is unblocked. The surfaces of the lower roller and the fusing fixing film in the fusing unit are clean. No hardened toner was found under the separators. Summary of the test. On the left side, are prints using compatible toner after 28,000 pages. On the right side, are prints using original toner on start test. As you can see, there are no differences.